Louise Adolphe Lebeau was born in 1850 in Rastatt, Germany. And she passed away in 1927. She was 77. And she was the only daughter of an officer and his wife. And her father, who was also a musical, was the one who taught her piano from age 5. This is a song that she composed. It's called Frühlingsnacht, and it needs spring evening. And it's a good night song to the birds and the trees and the world.